Alabama's NFL Alumni Club is receiving an infusion of new talent this season. With the NFL set to kick off its 2017 campaign on Thursday night, 39 former Alabama players are on the active rosters of the league's 32 teams. 10 of them are rookies. The new players are Marlon Humphrey and Tim Williams with the Baltimore Ravens, Eddie Jackson with the Chicago Bears, Cam Robinson with the Jacksonville Jaguars, Dalvin Tomlinson with the New York Giants, Ardarius Stewart with the New York Jets, Reuben Foster with the San Francisco 49ers, O.J. Howard with the Tampa Bay Buccaneers and Jonathan Allen and Ryan Anderson with the Washington Redskins. Reggie Ragland also is ready to make his debut this season with the Kansas City Chiefs after missing his rookie season in 2016 because of a knee injury. The rookies come in as 10 Alabama alumni who played in the NFL are not on active rosters with the season one day away. Three of those players are on injured reserve. But with veterans such as Evan Mathis, Roman Harper, Wallace Gilberry and Rashard Johnson out of action, Andre Smith, preparing for his ninth season, is the senior member of Alabama's NFL group. The most prevalent position among the Alabama players in the NFL is linebacker. There are 7 linebackers, 6 defensive tackles, 5 guards, 5 running backs, 3 cornerbacks, 3 safeties, 3 wide receivers, 2 defensive ends, 1 center, 1 fullback, 1 offensive tackle, 1 quarterback and 1 tight end. The Ravens, Giants and Cincinnati Bengals have the most former Alabama players with 3 apiece. For more of Al.com's comprehensive coverage of the NFL, go to our NFL page. Former Alabama players on NFL rosters include Arizona Cardinals none. Injured reserve Ed Stinson, defensive tackle. Atlanta Falcons Julio Jones, wide receiver Courtney Upshaw, defensive end. Baltimore Ravens Marlon Humphrey, cornerback CJ Mosley, inside linebacker Tim Williams, outside linebacker. Buffalo Bills Marcell Dareus, defensive tackle. Carolina Panthers none. Chicago Bears Eddie Jackson, safety. Practice squad Brandon Green, guard. Cincinnati Bengals Dre Kirkpatrick, cornerback AJ McCarron, quarterback Andre Smith, guard. Cleveland Browns none. Dallas Cowboys none. Denver Broncos none. Detroit Lions Ashawn Robinson, defensive tackle. Green Bay Packers Quinton Dial, defensive tackle. Clinton Dix, safety. Houston Texans Kareem Jackson, cornerback. Indianapolis Colts Ryan Kelly, center. Jacksonville Jaguars Cam Robinson, offensive tackle. TJ Yeldon, running back. Injured reserve Carson Tinker, long snapper. Kansas City Chiefs Reggie Ragland, linebacker. Practice squad Garrett Dieter, wide receiver. Los Angeles Chargers Damian Square, defensive tackle. Los Angeles Rams Mark Barron, linebacker. Miami Dolphins Kenyon Drake, running back. Anthony Steen, center guard. Minnesota Vikings none. New England Patriots Donta Hightower, linebacker. Injured reserve Cyrus Jones, cornerback. Alabama. New Orleans Saints Mark Ingram, running back. New York Giants Landon Collins, safety. DJ Fluker, guard. Dalvin Tomlinson, defensive tackle. Injured reserve Kevin Norwood, wide receiver. New York Jets James Carpenter, guard. Ardarius Stewart, wide receiver. Oakland Raiders Amari Cooper, wide receiver. Philadelphia Eagles Chance Womack, guard. Pittsburgh Steelers none. San Francisco 49ers Reuben Foster, linebacker. Seattle Seahawks Eddie Lacy, running back. Jaron Reed, defensive tackle. Tampa Bay Buccaneers O.J. Howard, tight end. Tennessee Titans Jalston Fowler, fullback. Derrick Henry, running back. Washington Redskins Jonathan Allen, defensive lineman. Ryan Anderson, outside linebacker. Not included among the Alabama players are 2 who played for the Crimson Tide, but didn't enter the NFL from Alabama. Miami Dolphins safety Morris Smith played 3 seasons for the Tide before transferring to Georgia, and New Orleans Saints running back Alvin Kamara spent a redshirt season at Alabama before leaving for Tennessee.